Heyo together and very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! Oh yeah. So, I already forgot what happened last time, but I sure will check out. What I know for sure is we need more soldiers. So if you wanna fight with us, the aliens, and potentially die and on the battlefield, because I'm too stupid for this game, then make sure to sign up down in the comment section below. Use the mask in the description if possible, add as much information as you like, and then I will create a character for you with the name and the outfit you like and everything you described, and then you're part of it, because we still need lots of more units. I've read that XCOM 2 you should have more than just one squad, so having 3 to 4 squads, good equipped, good trained, evenly to be able to get done with every situation, that's the key for success. Okay, we get the tech Ghost weapons, which is, wow, weapons. Supply drop will be there soon. We don't have... Yeah, we have exposed power coil, another one. Okay, alien machinery. Oh, we get some alien alloy here. I would love to resistance comms. I will need those eventually as well. But okay, for now, guerrilla tactics school. There are some recruits. Let me check. It's never wrong to have the GTS working. So let's see what kind of soldiers we have. We have Grenadier, Ranger, Specialist, Sharpshooter, Ranger, Grenadier. So we could use another Sharpshooter and another Specialist. So we do that. Yeah. Also, can I buy something here? Lightning Strike. Okay. Or Vetwork. That's also really good, Vetwork. Squad size. We got the Vulture, Vengeance. There's lots of good stuff which we could get here. Okay, let's get here a Sharpshooter. Okay, low engineers. Yes, I know. That's a problem. That's a big problem. We need engineers. We are making contact, as it looks like. The black market, yeah, but no, not quite yet. Not now. So even though the Western US will give us more money, we are already here and the supply drop is in 6 days, so that should be that.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Okay, let's see. The fact that we now have access to Gauss weaponry that is both combat effective and safe to operate at these power levels is quite an achievement. The overall design relies on advanced miniaturization technologies developed by the aliens, which are, frankly, well beyond anything conceived of by Earth's leading military development firms at the time of the invasion. That was a really long sentence. Despite our limited capability for extended test firings on board the ship, our latest prototypes are already capable of consistently accelerating an adaptive alloy projectile to over 5,000 meters per second in a simulated environment. We are still preparing the final assessment, but it is likely a field deployable unit would have to be limited to a lower power threshold due to the potential for ongoing strain to our troops when operating the weapons. So we get the mag cannon and the ghost rifle. Okay. Alien biotech, yes. Plated armor. I need some armor here.
Valuable applications stemming armor from this would technology. Be nice. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Yes. Let's go to the engineering.
What can I do for you, Commander?
you can show me what items I can build. Weapons. Squad upgrade. Shotgun. Mag cannon. That's for the heavies, I guess. Or the sniper rifle. Ghost rifle. Magnetic weapons technology has particular utility for persistent slow fire weapons like sniper rifles. Yes. Okay, so I can get those all. How much alloy do I have? Enough for all, but I need more money. Way more money. So, and that's very expensive. Maybe I should have gone with the armor first, but well, whatever.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on it.
Yes. I'm so scared. Uh-oh.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I will try my best here. I definitely will. So here we go, making some friends. And I hope we don't get a retaliation mission ASAP, because those are really cancerous. Council missions are also cancerous. I think the best missions to do are
objective added.
Complete the Advent Blackside mission.
Commander, okay. We've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Blacksite on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. I've updated our latest operational objectives,
yeah,
Commander.
Yeah, word of the resistance spreading, Commander. Okay. So this mission is locked. We need to make contact. And we can. We could go here first for more money. What's that? Oh, Operation Steelblade. This remote alien facility is heavily guarded by the Advent. We need to investigate the site on behalf of the resistance and report back immediately. Not now. The black market. I don't think I have lots of stuff in the black market. I do have some intel, which could be good. Blackside mission, because also if I have a look at our soldiers, shaken and gravely wounded, as well as lightly wounded. So Aatrox would be important. Cube Crusher Connor, Jules me. Okay, I think even though the supplies would be good. Should I go to the black market now or not? I have some illyrium, some alloy. I need two more days. Yeah, let's have a look. Let's have a look there. So let's see. Supply drop. Okay.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander.
Yes.
But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Yes, of course. The problem is I have nothing left. Okay. 3 weeks, 2 weeks. Next retaliation strike in 2 weeks. New alien facility construction of 3 weeks. Okay, so we have 2 weeks. Hidden event revealed 20 intel. I don't know. No. Okay. Okay.
Market is open.
Let's see. We have some personal combat simulation conditioning, which gives more HP. Not gonna sell that one. We got some Illyrium cores, we got some Illyrium crystals, some alloy, one autoloader. Oh, okay. A flashbang grenade? No, that's not worth it. Spy. Buy. What's the hair trigger? Strap one of these bad boys on the weapon to unlock its true lethal potential. Duct tape not included. I don't know. Expand magazine, Illyrium crystals, alien alloy for Intel. That's good. Intel. Scientist. Rush research resistance. Half the remaining research. That's good. We can get supply for Intel. Alloy and Intel. Okay. Good. So then we go there. Get the stuff. Then we need some Intel, I think, before we can make contact. But I will do the Black Side mission first, no matter what. So. One engineer and Intel. Extract VIP from the Advent City. Okay, we need to do this.
For Sector 10,
we need
Eastern
to do
United
this.
States.
It's very important to do this mission. I hope we are concealed. And I do need... Now look. Cube Crasher, you're with us. Aatrox, you're with us. No? Yes. He needs to level up. Okay, 6 HP, 7, 8, 7, 7. So Aatrox, you get the conditioning for now. No, wait. I wanna make sure everything is correct here. What are your skills? Shredder. Okay, so yes, he gets the blast panic. It could also be important for him to get the HP, but no. You get the HP now. Okay, weapon upgrade. What do we have here? Auto loader, free reloads. Well, I don't know about that. Does he have... Yes, expanded magazine. Okay, that's good as well. I don't really know. So you get the mobility. I think that's really important. Three reloads, clip size 4. Well, I don't know actually. I think I spare it for now. Oh yeah, before we launch the mission. Exactly. We need one guy with the medkit, one guy with the flashbang. That's so important. So we got some grenades, here's the shredder, some flashbang, because later on Aatrox and Cube Crasher will be at the front, guarded by me and Connor, with Private Jules being in the middle. That's my goal. That's what I'm aiming for. And now we need to see. Oh god, I'm so nervous. This game is so good! The bottle is back. This game is so good, so thrilling, so difficult. It's really a good game. I love it. It's a real challenge. Not like Pokemon. I mean the single player. Pokemon multiplayer is really, really awesome.
The resistance is asking for our help in extracting a VIP who had been providing reconnaissance data.
No match here.
We've got the coordinates, but it's likely we'll have to clear out a contingent of hostile forces to make this work.
Okay. Extract the VIP. The problem is, do we need to just deliver the VIP to extraction point, or do we need to free him first as well? That's... If I fail, better be safe than sorry. Don't lose anyone here. That would be so bad. I'm so nervous. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Technically, I think we got everything what we need on our hands, but this mission could be so difficult. If we start on the top of this roof, then maybe, but we will have a time limit again, so I need to rush it eventually. Okay. Okay.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
What's that? Wait.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay. We are not concealed. That's the building. We need to get on top of it. There's a door. Are there drain pipes? No. 12 turns. Okay. Half cover. This is Cube Crasher here. How far can Cube... Why are they... Increased detection. Detection rate of enemies is increased. Oh yeah, okay, I know that. But that's okay. Jules. Connor. Cube Crasher. Cube Crasher has now some mobility. More. Okay, that's a good position, I would say. That's a good position. The truck could be really helpful. Can I stick with the right side? What's with that building? If I go up here... that doesn't help me at all. That's a good position. Okay. So, I will rotate to the right, definitely. Okay. So, first things first, the guys at the front need to move as the first people. Okay, already found Advent. They got a Viper. And a Lancer. Okay, they got a Lancer and a Viper. Already a very interesting start. Half cover. The Viper could pull him, dealing massive damage, and he could be in danger already then. So I need... Squad side. Low cover, high cover. 4-6 damage. That would be enough if I could destroy. Look at that. If you begin like that, throwing a frag grenade here, dealing damage, blowing up the cover, and then only so that I can use the high cover for myself. That would be good. So he did those are. Or. Another plan, I move further, throw the flashbang. The flashbang will not only help me against those shots, but only should prevent those aliens from using their abilities. So I have two options here. Either I go with the flashbang, go for the flashbang. But then the flashbang is already out. But there is a Viper. If I can kill a Viper and one Lancer, that would be a very good start. And it would give me the time I may need to get in position myself. Because that's here... Lol. 82 is very good. Would be a secure kill. But I don't know what's going on there, so I need to make sure I get into prime position first. Other than that, I don't have many options. There was... the flashbang. Yeah, no, I think I do it. I go here with Aatrox. Oh, look at... It's so tempting. It would be 3-4 damage on both of those units. But I wouldn't blow his cover. And throwing two grenades to kill him already would be bad. Let's go into position with the rest of my team first. Before I do anything else. Jules has pretty damn good... He would be safe here, but could get flanked. No. On top of the building would be nice. Wait, Jules can use the combat protocol. But we saw, I think, one mechatronic alien unit already, which means I will need those later. Don't waste them now. Ah, look at that. I have Connor left. Okay, Connor, you go there. Okay, I could deal damage here. So... do I throw two grenades? And try to get the kill with Alexasher? With me? Or do I just throw one grenade here? No, that's stupid. Or do I throw the flashbang? If I can kill someone, I should do this. Wait, how much hit chance do those guys have? So if I blow away the low cover, he might hit him already. High cover. If I can kill the high cover, this could be good already. Okay. Okay. I launched one grenade here.
Got auto damage.
Still in high cover. I don't think I can force the car to explode. That's the problem. I could launch another grenade. Killing one. But also destroying the loot I might get. If I go closer... He has a second grenade, but then I only have two grenades left. Three grenades! Okay, if I have three grenades left, then I go with the damage. I mean, I can kill both of them. One of them at least. Maybe the car will explode. I mean, that's the second grenade, it should. But I'm still learning. Did it die? Yes. Okay, so two grenades exploded. No loot, but two kills already. Which is exactly what I needed here. So I can go forward. Oh, that's good. Look at that.
I was over.
Go here first. High cover. I need to get into cover as well. That's not good. Okay, Cube Crusher can go potentially there, but it's risky. I put him on Overwatch first. I just follow.
Bin dabei.
And this guy, the VIP, I don't know actually. It's risky. I put him there, I don't know. It's I mean, whatever. Uh-oh. Okay. Nothing happening? Okay. Okay. Two guys dead in the first round. Good start, but we need to pressure a little bit more. What? No. We need to get there, so we need to go on top of that building, then we can jump down there. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, one Lancer and one Sectoid. That's not a big problem so far. The Lancer could be problematic. Yes, the Sectoid as well, but normally they are supposed to be the weaker aliens. Even though they can be very scary, but they typically aren't. How do I go further? I could rush here into high cover, but that's so risky. You know what? Just have a look. I don't see anything yet. Jules has quite some life, but I continue with Connor, maybe with Aatrox first. Yes, okay, Aatrox goes here. Half cover, and then he can overwatch or use the flashbang. Okay. So I need to get in a really good position. That's very important. But currently I don't know which position that would be. Connor. High cover. Cube Crusher, you go there, then there.
Confirmed.
I don't know. There seems not much to be. I would like to. I would love to have myself here, but me being at the front is stupid. Very stupid. And I have no one on Overwatch in this round. So that's not good. Oh, I don't know. High cover? I could potentially get flanked, you see that? If I go here, I can't protect him. If I go here, that would be the better move, I think. Okay.
Scanning.
Overwatch. I go there now. Pistol Overwatch.
Scanner get beat. Heading out.
I really wanted to rotate to the right side, but currently that's not working as planned. And there is no high cover here whatsoever, so I just park him there. I am not spread out enough, you know, that's a big problem. I don't cover enough area to be able to move and react properly to any threat. Okay, if that's safe, then he can go there as well. Aatrox. What is this noise? I don't think there are any drain pipes. Do I need to go upstairs? But oh no! Look, there's a ladder. So eventually, somehow, I need to get up there. Maybe on the back of the building, maybe here. But it's risky, as there were aliens. Okay, myself, where do I park myself? I don't know. I would love to have a battle scanner. So, Cube Crasher, you can go there.
Copy. Moving on target.
Okay. Something is moving around the whole time. If you go there. No, that's bad. If I put you there. That's high cover. So, you go there and hunker down. Then you go there.
Moving to designated position.
Designated position, very good. What's going on? This noise makes me really, nervous.
Zu Befehl.
Okay, let's go there.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
It comes from here, but I don't see anything.
Overwatch.
I just put everyone on Overwatch now and hope for the best.
Yeah, you move Maliba.
Up there. Okay. Ah, look at that. Okay. Nice! Nice, Jules! Nice! Well done. Okay, very well done. How did you do that? That wasn't even a crit.
This is an that... extremely well-equipped mechanized
no,
combat.
No. You shot. You don't
we'll
shoot.
We need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Come on! Okay. Well, that's no surprise.
Adjusting sight.
But that's it, right? Okay, my turn. Whew. Okay, I knew we would need jewels here. Combat protocol. Will destroy the armor and get through it. What's the six? Haywire. Wouldn't end the turn. Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. I mean, we got it. We can try it. Let's try it. What? Shut down, control enemy. Temporary disable, stun the unit. Unlock chance. Will increase the target's aim and defense stats. Unlock chance 100%. Got it. Okay. So now he's deactivated. Nice! Shutdown 2. I don't know if that means he shut down for 2 rounds. Oh, it did end the turn. Okay, but that's fine because the stun lancer doesn't have. Wait, lightning hands. It doesn't cost me any action. So I can try it. Ha! Nice! I like it.
Ziel neutralisiert.
Wow, very good shot. I like it, I like it. Okay, now I could move further. Let me... I don't wanna rush it now. If I rush it and then I get into trouble, then that would be bad. That's a very good position for Aatrox. Overwatch. I think I will go here. Wait, that's not good for a sniper. Because I won't see much. And I would be at the front. Otherwise, on the other hand... Connor, you need to go somewhere. That's risky. What's with Cube Crasher? He got some mobility, but not enough. I really don't want to get flanked. I think that's a good position for Cube Crasher. Put him to the front. What does he see? Only that one. Okay. If you are there and you get flanked, that's bad. But I can put myself on Overwatch. You go closer, because he's the first one who needs to be evac'd. That's important. It's risky, but I think it's better to have him close to my troops than far behind. Okay, three Overwatch guys.
S15, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand
okay.
Has a limited window to provide extraction.
Slash? No. Jules. That's your task. Wait. If you go here, if Jules... Can't Jules get any closer? I could put him here. That's a little bit closer, but that's still bad. Nah, I don't know. I need to hurry up, so... How do I get on top of that building? I can get into it. But that doesn't really help me. Okay. Yeah, I will put Cube Crusher here. And get a very good shot on. Off. Okay. No, that was really good. Jules can not go here. Okay, Jules, you go there. And then combat protocol. Kill him, Gremlin. Kill him. What is Kimmin? Nice. Okay. That was not bad. Okay, I need to go to the front because I'm too far back. Overwatch. Hunker down. That's risky. Going there is so risky. If I trigger anything, I have lots of trouble. I won't see much here. Just Overwatch and that's it. Okay. Good. Aatrox. You can go here. Oh, that's a very good position. And he can throw the flashbang if needed. Okay, what do you spot? Lancer. Two Lancer. Okay. Well, that now sucks ass. Especially because I can't hit anything. Okay, if I throw the flashbang. Does it hit all of those guys? I think it does. So if I do that, they can't do anything. Okay, which would give me time to get into position. I could slash this one or this one. Half cover. Very risky. I go here, I can hit two. Here, I can hit two as well. Jules. He can. Kill nothing. I will definitely use the flashbang. I guess.
heading to designated coordinates.
Yes, do that. So if I throw it like that, it will kill a lot.
Get ready for a surprise!
Go, 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 Connor! I count on you! Nice! He fell down! And he fell on top of... him? Wait, what? Either way, that dealt massive damage. I could kill him now. He doesn't have any cover. Okay, I need to go there no matter what. So let's do this. Maybe with the pistol I can get a kill. 70%? 3 to 70% weapon range. I might try that. Because then I could slash him. And I still can use the flash. Wait, I do have... Okay, Jules can go there. There is not good, that's not good. He doesn't see anything.
Je suis parti.
55%. Combat protocol. Oh, look at that. I can kill the advanced stun lancer with the combat protocol for sure. Okay. Then he gets the slash 100% chance. 5 to 7 damage might kill him, but not necessarily. And I can get potentially the kill on him. Can I? Because that's only 71%. You know what? I throw a flashbang now. Should I do this? Wait. If I can kill two guys. This guy potentially and the other one with the combat protocol. So let's try, let's take those chances first. Okay. That okay, it happens. Wait a second, Cube Crasher could still go here and throw a grenade. Potentially killing both of those. But I think I go with the combat protocol to get the secure kill on him now. Okay. So now I will definitely throw the smoke grenade. The lightning grenade. Okay. I could kill him, but there's no cover. Or I could attack him, but there's also no cover. That's not good. If I rush in, I just might die crazy. So if I go here...
Roger that.
Let's take that chance. Nice! Critical hit and loot. Well done.
Enemy down.
He was twitching a little bit. Okay, and you just go here. And into hunker down. Full defense mode. We should do fine here. We should do fine. Athens Dunlands are still disoriented. So he will just go on Overwatch. Oh, that's a big mistake. He's so pinned down. Low cover. Weapons. Maybe that's not a big mistake after all. What? I don't see him there. I need to try to flank him. If I go here, I can take a shot. If I throw a grenade... Can I get any closer? Oh, I can get a lot closer, look at that! Okay.
To designated position.
But that's very good, because now I can blow his cover. Which... Yeah, through the window! Bam! Which also will remove Overwatch. Which means I can go there.
Position confirmed.
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel. Rücke vor.
60%. But I don't know about that move. You know what? I think I just go into Overwatch with Connor and Aatrox. While I try to get the kill with the pistol. Okay. So he needs to move. He needs to move. He can't stick here any longer. So far I have the feeling I'm doing really well. Let's see, what does he do? He's burning. Okay, he is burning. He is moving. Oh, Connor, you're in danger. Come on, Aatrox, cover Connor. Well done. Well done. Well done.
Whew.
Okay, promotion earned. Well played, Aatrox, well played. Anything else? Okay. Not a big deal here. It's not a big deal, Leo.
Good to go.
Let's get the loot! What? Not there! Illyrian Co. Dead Advance Go. Okay. Jip, jip, jip. But
got
now. I did misclick. How do I get up there? There is a drain pipe up here. Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
The problem is Connor is heavily flankable. He's in danger to die so badly. Which means I need to cover, collect. I'm not that fast, so... I could go up here as well, but that won't really help. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 I thought that was Jules. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think I go on to Overwatch with myself. And that's it.
C'est parti.
For now. I still have some time left. What did I see? Oh, something to hack. Okay. I was, woo, panicking already. Maybe I can get a small thing of a small supply crate or anything. A failed hack. Gain control of a random enemy. Defense mobility boost. No, I don't really need both of those. Small supply cache would have been nice. But other than that, I really don't care too much. Okay, Cube Crasher, you can go up there already. So you go up there. Through both windows, of course. I was watching one video with... look at that, you can make... Okay, with the control key, you can give waypoints. Okay, that's helpful. Okay, he can be extracted already. Then let's do this. Can I extract more people? Can I extract everybody? No, currently not. Okay, I need...
Hold up, kids.
I need more time here.
Copy. Bin schon dabei.
Overwatch.
Oopsie. What?
VIP récupéré et prêt pour l'extraction. J'y vais.
Okay. I hope that's fine now.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Ich rücke aus. J'entre Vercaille.
Moving out.
Okay.
Ich hau ab.
You can extract.
Headed there now.
You can extract, you can extract, you can extract. Okay, got it!
Packing it in.
Invisible. Okay. Status invisible
confirmed.
Ropes.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, that mission, man. Woo! Most under fire. None. None. They took no damage at all. That was really well done, guys. Really well done. Holy! That was so good. So as you can see, I can on normal difficulty, of course, but I can do it. So don't be scared. Sign up today to be part of the XCOM project. I'm looking forward to you. That's right. Woo! That was so good. Makes me smile. Well done, guys, well done. Got one more engineer. So good. Oh yeah, and we are back home. There we go. And now I deserve myself some water.
Morale is sure to be high after an operation like that.
Yep.
Great work, Commander.
Awesome. Promotion time! Shadow Strike? That's good for Phantom. A ranger with Shadow Stab will not trigger Overwatch shots or suppression fire, but they will be unable to draw Overwatch fire away from their teammates. But! I can use him to get into position to deal damage to pop Overwatch to get rid of it. Or for... So Phantom and Shadow Strike would be good, but I go with Shadow Step here. Oh, Aatrox. There you go. And you get the blast padding. Yeah. Good against explosives. And some armor. There you go. One armor. Continue. Data cache can give us... And this guy can give us a lot of intel. Advanced scope, that's so good. Having recently discovered an alien data cache storing valuable energy intelligence, I can dedicate my team's resources to decrypting the files and ensuring that we recovered a large amount of intel stored.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
And that's how I want to continue! Welcome, Ruben Reed! You will go to work immediately. either by building a power relay, which we will need soon, but for now I think I will just go with clearing the alien debris. Like... Yes. Awesome. Let me see. What can we get here? Lightning strike. Units gain +3 mobility for the first 2 turns of battle while the squad remains concealed, or vet work. I think I go for vet work first. But okay, clear alien debris, complete advent. Let me check what we got now. Commander, we still have a supply drop. Yeah. And rookies? No, not now. Yes, that's black market. That's useless. Rookies? Nope. Thank you. Eastern US. Yeah. We get the supply.
Ranger plotting new course.
And then we make sure we get this mission there. So. Nice. Okay, new engineers. Awesome. Let's have a look.
Welcome, Commander.
Scanning rapid construction. Oh, that will override the current scanning bonus. Scanning bonus, okay. Scanning bonus, gather intelligence. Okay. Scanners will decrease your current construction time. Engineer. No matter how expensive that was. Immediately engineer. We need those. Sooner than later. So now we have 3, which is good. So now we should be able. To decrease the time we need here. Wait. I was way too fast here.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team. But as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Yes. Okay. You know what? Ah, okay, there can 2 people work. I will scan just a little bit. For that to happen, carry on. Okay, because now I want to make myself ready for whatever I might need next. So, okay, so they can work together here. 10 days. Let's have a look here. Plated armor soon. Rookies make contact, black market, and that's the mission we need to launch soon. But that's part for the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna wait. There's one more thing I can do. Another specialist. Okay. Good. Do we need anything else? Construction time? No. Intel? No. Black market? No. Armory? Armory. Look at that armory, I still have stuff to do. Weapon upgrade. More aim. Or 1 freeloads. A weapon upgrade is not reusable. Removing autoloader will destroy it. Are you sure you want to replace autoloader? No. Okay, let's not do this now. I have some good aim already. But auto load, I can use the pistol. It is better indeed. There is one thing I might do.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Yes. I have 2 heavies, sharp guns, supplies, alien alloy. But I think having a good sniper is really important.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground.
Yes.
And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
Okay, so now we have aim and the 3 reloads, and this weapon has 7 to 8 damage. Let's have a look at the weapon. No. So, The Ghost Rifle has 2 points more damage in total, same crit chance. Use upgrades looted from enemies, yeah. Okay. Do I have some PCS? No. Doesn't look like I have some PCS left. Weapon upgrade. What do I have? Autoloader. Free reloads. Sure, why not? What's with your attitude? Hard luck. Okay. Good! Now! I'm done. I'm so done. That was a very long episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and